gospel tract. Tells you how to go to heaven, how to be forgiven of your sins.
That's great. You need to have a mask on.
No, I don't.
So you do need to have a mask on around the school. It's your responsibility. It's stupid not to have a mask on around these kids.
I'm not sick.
Sorry. I'm a scientist. Okay. You're full of shit. You need to put a mask on around these kids. Your ignorance should not get them sick.
I'm not getting sick, sir. I'm not sick.
I'm sorry.
I'm healthy.
Your ignorance should not get them sick. That's more important than this.
You think I'm sick? Why are you staring near me?
I'm telling you, you should not be here without a mask.
Why?
You should not be around these kids without a mask.
Why?
It's irresponsible. It's stupid.
I'm healthy. I'm not sick.
It's selfish. Okay? Is that about selfish?
It's about sort of being murdered.
Okay. It's not selfish. Jeez. You're around these kids without a mask. Yes, it turns out that is true.
Why are you so upset?
Because you are putting them at risk.
How? I told you
with
I'm not
your
sick.
Your ignorance and stupidity.
I told you I'm not sick.
You don't know if you're sick or not.
Sir, I would know if I'm sick.
You
that's
don't.
Common sense.
I'm sorry. I'm a scientist.
You?
You have
well, then you should know
idea.
Better, sir.
You know, you don't know that COVID can happen without you having symptoms? You don't know that?
Sir, anyone could be sick.
You should have a mask on.
I live
I'm
in America.
Sorry.
I have a right to.
I don't give a shit about that.
I live in America.
I don't care what's happening. You are.
Senate.
Doesn't matter.
So you don't even
it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. You care about children in utero. You don't care about kids walking down the street.
Do you care for children in the womb who are being murdered?
Yeah, I know all about that.
So do you support
being murdered? I'm a scientist, okay? You're full of shit if you're out here without a mask putting these kids at risk.
I'm not putting them at risk, sir.
You are.
I'm not putting them at risk.
I'm sorry you are.
How do you know? Do you know my medical history? Are you my doctor?
It doesn't matter.
It does.
You
want me to put a mask on? I'm not you're not a doctor.
I don't care.
You're not my doctor.
Look, this is horseshit.
You don't know. You haven't
you
even read it.
You profess to care about
even
people,
read it.
And you're out here without a mask,
sir,
around these kids?
Maybe if I put a mask on, that would hurt my health. Does that matter to you?
But you care more about yourself precisely, which is why you
sir, you're not my
do
doctor.
That.
You don't know my medical history. You have no right to tell me to put a mask
you
on.
You should have a mask on out here around
you
these kids.
You should mind your own business, sir.
You should have a mask on out here around these kids.
Why?
You care about
why?
People. You care about kids.
The mask doesn't do any good, sir. The mask does no good.
It's fucking ignorant assholes like you that are causing the problem.
Last language, sir. Tells you how to go to heaven. Find out how to have your sins forgiven. Tells you how to go to heaven.
No, I'm sorry. Are you going down?
Well, you don't have to, man. Jesus Christ can save you. Yeah.